It's very quiet today at Raccoon Daycare. Usually this little guy's mommy drops him off with his two siblings, but for some reason, she just brought him today. Now, in past years, this has happened on occasion, so I'm trying not to worry too much yet, but this little one is looking pretty lonely without his playmates, so I'm going to do my best to keep him happy and occupied until his mommy comes to pick him up. I'll keep you posted.